Gucci Mane net worth, $12 million. Rapper Gucci Mane. Date of birth. February 12, 1980, 38 years old. Profession. Rapper, artist, actor, musician, music artist. Nationality. United States of America. Height. 6 feet 2 in, 1.89 meters. Gucci Mane net worth. Gucci Mane, real name Radrick Davis, is an American rapper who has a net worth of $12 million. Gucci Mane began writing poetry as a child, and began rapping at age 14. Mane released his debut album Trap House in 2005. Mane followed that up with Hard to Kill in 2006, then Trap-O-Thon and back to the Trap House in 2007. Mane served a 6-month jail term for assault in late 2005 and during that time was also charged with murder, but the charges eventually dropped. Mane served a year in prison for violating probation on his 2005 assault conviction. Mane released his second studio album The State vs. Radrick Davis in 2010. After Mane's release from jail, he decided to change his label's name from So Icy Entertainment to 1017 Brick Squad Records. In recent years, Mane has guest starred on remixes of the songs Obsessed by Mariah Carey, Boom Boom Pow by the Black Eyed Peas, and Five Star Chick by Yo Gotti. In April 2017, Gucci performed at Coachella. In a memorable moment, he surprised the audience by bringing out P. Diddy to perform with him. Previous money issues. In November 2013, Gucci Mane filed a lawsuit against his former manager Deborah Antony and her son, fellow rapper Waka Flocka Flame. In the lawsuit, Gucci claims Deborah and Waka robbed him blind while he was their client. Gucci claims Deborah stole jewelry and mismanaged his royalties and assets. Gucci told the court he was nearly broke with some serious IRS issues left to deal with.